So we have different mounting system right here. This is the basic one, which is the bare hand mount. So basically you can palm the whole device on your hand like this. So from the other side, it looks something like this. You can wear a black glove, so this will be invisible. And at the same time, in the tutorial, we teach you how to make this into flesh color, so you can use your bare hand too. And also we have another method which you can, when you shoot out the cards, and then you can still fan a deck of cards, okay? So we teach you how to build that in our tutorial too. And also right here, you can place this inside the card box, but of course you will need to modify your card box a little bit so it will fit inside. And obviously you can place this device anywhere that you want because we have the remote control. So you can place it in your top hat, into your table. So there are a lot of ways that you can use this device. These are all the mounting methods. And obviously you can come up with more methods that you can use the rocket.